السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. اسمي again أحمد عبد اللطيف, coming to you from TA4F.blogspot.com. Welcome to this new Egyptian Arabic lesson. This lesson gonna be interesting for anyone who loves Egypt. We learned some things and out of stuff related to say it about Egypt, like how to say I wanna go to the pyramids, how to say I love Egypt, how to say I would like to visit Egypt, and blah 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 blah. So let's start with the first thing, which is I love Egypt. I love Egypt, okay? You're gonna say it in Egyptian Arabic. Ana bahib Masr. Ana bahib love Masr. Ana bahib Masr. Okay, next, what you're gonna do after you love Egypt, you're gonna think about visiting Egypt. So you would say, I would like to visit Egypt. I would like to visit Egypt. I would like to visit Egypt. You're gonna say, Ana حابب أزور مصر. أنا حابب أزور مصر. Okay, after you visit Egypt, you're gonna go to special places in Egypt, just like the pyramids. The pyramids. How to say that I want to go to the pyramids? I wanna go to the pyramids. أنا عايز أروح الأهرامات. أنا عايز أروح الأهرامات. أنا me or I عايز want أروح is to go الأهرامات, the pyramids. Okay, next, how to say I would like to visit the great temple. Okay, which is, we have here a city in Egypt called Luxor. Luxor, I'm sure that you have heard about it before. It has one of the greatest temples ever on the whole earth. So how to say, I would like to visit the great temple. I want to visit the great temple. أنا عايز أزور المعبد الكبير. أنا عايز, which is want, أزور, which is visit, المعبد الكبير, the great temple. معبد in Egypt is called temple. Okay, أنا عايز أزور المعبد الكبير. Fine. Next, how to say that I love the Nile. I love the Nile. أنا بحب النيل. Same thing that when we started, like I love Egypt. أنا بحب مصر. Now we say أنا بحب النيل. أنا بحب النيل. النيل, okay, which is an English Nile. It's somehow close to the Arabic, which is النيل. Okay, النيل. أنا بحب النيل. Fine. That was all for the lesson for today. We learned some things, that some words and some sentences that we're gonna use when you are talking about Egypt, or you wanna show your feelings about Egypt. If you would like any other lesson with other expressions, just let me know from the comment box below. Just write it down. I'm gonna create a new lesson with the other expressions that you would like to learn. I will be glad to do this. That's all for now. Thumb up if you like this lesson. Make sure to press subscribe to get all my new lessons updated. Thanks for watching. Ahmed Abdaltif from TA4F.blogspot.com. See you in my next lesson. Have a good day. Bye bye.